Hi Esther, this video is going to show you how to finish off creating your scene based on creatures from the dark. So last period in art and design, we made a start on creating our templates and our figures for our scene based on creatures from the dark. You need to carry on with all of that cutting out and creating your figures and your background before you can move on to today's task. So if you missed that for any reason, you might want to go back and have a look at the video which talks you through that. Once you have all of your figures, your hills, your trees, you are then going to start to create your scene. So today's task is to assemble all your component parts of your scene and put them together to create a spooky scene with some nice shadows and some nice lighting. So you probably want to find somewhere where you can close your curtains or close your blinds so that you can make the room as dark as possible. Think about what you're going to see in the background. Do you want to have something against a wall, a nice plain background? Think about where you're going to do that. And then we want you to set up your scene, and you might want to have a think about playing about with your light. So you might have a lamp that you could use and shine the lamp on different sides, a torch, and then take a variety of different photos with the characters in different places. And see what you come up with. So some other ideas that you could do is you could create different characters. So you could draw and cut out some other characters to add into your scene. You could start to tell a bit of a story with your photographs. You could add colour to your models and upload any photographs that you managed to take into Satchel 1 or Show My Homework so that we can see what you come up with. We're looking forward to seeing some really creative ideas. Really, there's no restrictions with this, so if you have a great idea for a scene that you would like to try and create, then absolutely go for it, and we would love to see what you come up with. Okay, do your very best.